I think the exposure to new places and new people can be really reviving personally and also eye-opening to see how other people live. To see how life functions, whether human or natural life, in other places is really humbling. It's easy to have your status quo at home, but as soon as you're in the new place, all bets are off. You can do anything, and are so willing to try new stuff to push your own boundaries purely because you're in a new place. I use travel as an escape from daily life. Having future trips already planned brings me joy, and gives me something to look forward to. I've never regretted a single trip I've taken. I'm alone too long, so travel makes me fall in love with my life. I have a lot of friend beside the trips. It's time to introduce my channel.